the blood of the pack for the last hour and 40 minutes. That's how long they've been out there now. Gia is still there, Tanzania. Campbell, recognising the danger here, and I think he's sent to Nicola as for his put down. The 30-year-old silver medalist 2017, 5 years ago, gold medalist today on the streets of Eugene. He is world champion Tamirat.
Sam has got the inside line, but has she got the speed? It's been a difficult season for the Dutch woman. Segay's coming faster. Silver in the 1500. Little by little, Segay's pulling away. A great effort by Chebet, the cross-country specialist. But Gudaf Segay takes the 5,000-meter title. Chebet takes the silver. And it's a bronze for Dawit Seyon.
Waited and waited for this moment. And then she has pounced and never gave Korea a chance to come back. She's going to be mighty close to that. It might even be a personal best to put icing on her cake. It will indeed. The tape beckons. Got to don't give us that team Ethiopia. The world champion here in Eugene. And look at the time. 2:18.11. It is indeed a championship record.
This is so fast. Kip Yegon, the greatest 1500 meter runner in history, trying to pull away from Segay. Faith Kip Yegon, bidding to become the first woman to win four 1500 meter medals. This has been utterly extraordinary. She hasn't just taken this title, she's absolutely obliterated the whole field. 352.96.